My name is Billy, and I'm here because I've been poor all my life. I open my home to the homeless, and I spend a lot of time with the poor, and I've come to realize that everyone, no matter who they are, no matter where they come from, has value. Everyone has a unique creative idea to contribute. And Wall Street is here to make sure that the poor are downtrodden and to not let them be heard. So that's why I'm here in Occupy Austin. My name is Billy, and I'm part of the 99%.